They're dangerous.
It's a growing problem.
They're destructive.
We have trapped approximately 300.
And they're here. These little piggies aren't cute and cuddly. They're mean and violent, and more are invading by the day. Way 31 First News follows the people who are standing between our communities and 200 pounds of ill-tempered Razorback. It's man versus beast right in our backyards, and you'll only see it Friday on Way 31 First News at 10.